I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor. We're here with MS World at ECTRIMS, the biggest MS meeting of the year. We heard about secondary progressive MS yesterday. This is really our last frontier, our final frontier in MS. It's not just how to treat relapsing MS, but also how to treat progressive MS. There was a trial that looked at the use of statins. These are common medications that many of you know that we use for cholesterol treatment. And it looked like it was useful in secondary progressive MS. Now, does that mean you should go out and ask for statins from your primary care physician or from your neurologist? Not necessarily. We actually have data from other investigators that using the statins may actually be dangerous in multiple sclerosis. This just makes the whole issue of whether statins are good or bad in multiple sclerosis even more confusing. And this reminds us of the yin and yang of MS and immunology, how our bodies respond to those types of cells that fight off infection, and MS are directed against our own brains and spinal cords. So with the issue of statin, it's still an open book, and stay tuned for more.